breath. I've never seen such a beautiful girl in a white dress. Well, she's getting closer, all attempts at composure are lost, 'cause I can't hold it in. I fight back the tears and I feel my heart racing, 'cause you're like a dream and I love you like crazy. And I can't remember ever feeling the way that I do.
We actually met at a bonfire at my house.
Your house, yeah. I got invited over and I was like, yeah, I don't really want to go, but it's the right thing to do.
And he walked into my house and I already kind of like knew a little bit about him because I knew his mom. So I kind of already knew a little bit about him, so I was like pretty much asking him questions that I already knew the answers to, but yeah, so we just like really had a good time together hanging out.
And I came back and I was like, huh, my exact words were, I am very intrigued by Emmie while talking to my mom.
And the next morning I told my mom, I was like, Mom, I'm going to marry him. I don't know why or how I knew, but I did, so.
And you were right.
And I was right, here we are.
Lord, at this time, Dennis and I